Theology needs to understand itself as a humble co-worker alongside the other areas where the human mind seeks to grasp its world. Theology understood in this way is able to draw from scientific method, draw from the humility of learning from data and being wrong, and yet still speak its testimony to the human pursuit of knowledge of God. Why shouldn't we see both of those as possible in today's world? The opposite is true as well. There's a lot that science needs to learn from theology. Science left to itself might think that its empirical methods, the ways it knows the world, are the only things that exist. But a science that knows that there is theology or philosophy or poetry as well is a science that knows how strong it is, but knows that its area of specialization is not all that exists. What science can gain from theology is an awareness it's one field among many, that humans have multiple ways of intuiting and grasping the world around them. And that humbling power that broader humanities disciplines and maybe even theology bring is actually helpful to the scientific spirit.
The puzzling thing is this. Those equations have built in.